situations, a tooth-supported bridge is not considered to be the ideal treatment if supporting teeth are not healthy or strong. If there is poor oral hygiene, or if teeth are mobile due to gum disease. But in many cases, a bridge supported by implants is an acceptable treatment. Implants can be used to replace multiple missing teeth. Sometimes, 3 or 4 missing teeth can be replaced by using just 2 implants. These implants are then used to support crowns that bridge the empty space.